Hey, Ready Horror YouTubers. We're looking at the new Lady Death unboxing Kickstarter package. Treachery, Infamy. This is the cosplay edition. I can tell you in a minute who the cosplay model is. Signed by Brian Polito. She is stunningly gorgeous. Going to crack this open. The first time opening it, too. I have not taken this out. I believe this is the black and white edition. Love that cover. Nothing on the back. It's basically the same version, I think, just in black and white. Alright. Brian Polito's Certificate of Authenticity. We got the back cover. This is chapter 12 of his Kickstarter ongoing series. Who knows how long this will be. All right, let's see who's on the cosplay edition. Model is Ireland Reed. Photographer is Night Wolf Odo, I believe. So you can see a list of all the different covers there were for it. And all the different artists that worked on them, including, I believe, Ken Hunt, who did my Dracula book. We're still working on that. We'll be out there, the Kickstarter people who backed it in January. I'll do a quick flip through the book. There is the sexy, beautiful Lady Death. The artwork in this thing is stunning. It is always beautiful and fantastic. It's also very, like, kind of PG-13, borderline rated R. It's not nude, but there's definitely a lot of gore and there's swearing in it. But they tiptoe that line of nudity sometimes, which is funny. Alright, so we got the Kickstarter swag. We got customer service. We got a Happy Holidays thing. We got my... whatever you want to call it, my packing slip. All right, we're going to dump out the entire contents of the swag. Boy, oh boy, there's a lot of swag in here. All right, this really heavy pin, Coffin Comics logo, Coffin Comics, Coffin Comics, Coffin Comics. That's how Brian does it. Little button. I don't know who the artist is on this one. Probably look it up online. The wooden token. Ooh, I like this. This is the cover to the very first Lady Death Kickstarter issue he did. That's really cool. We've got a Lady Death magnet. I will show you in a second all the different magnets that I have. We have some new trading cards. So if we zoom out a little bit, we can see who the artist is on this. Names I can't pronounce. That's fine. Just show you who the artist is. Mike Chrome, know him. We've got some art that might not be okay for YouTube, so I'm going to censor it a little bit. This is how much this Kickstarter raised. Holy cow, $376,256. Oh my god. That is crazy. Someone asked me, are you going to do your own unboxing video for your own Kickstarter? I'm like, yeah, I'm going to show off everything that the Kickstarter is going to get. Once we get it all. We don't have everything yet, so. Giant sticker. Oh, this is telling you what's coming up. Lady Death, La Muerta, Lady Death, Hellwitch. Versus Lady Death, number one. That should be really cool. 2021 calendar. Who can't stand 2020? 2020 wasn't that bad for me, actually. My Kickstarter was successful. I can't complain about 2020. I mean, I was in the hospital a couple times for a couple different reasons, but not COVID-related. So, and I came out pretty well. So I'm pretty happy about that. I absolutely love that bookmark. Oh, that's so cool. I love this. Death Queen in Hell. Deathzilla and Queen of Hell, excuse me. This is reminiscent of Godzilla's covers for Marvel Comics back in the day. Absolutely love that print. We got some... We got Pogs, people. We have Pogs. A Lady Death Pogs set. I don't even know how to play Pogs. And then we got a Lady Death naughty variant, which I think might be too naughty. Is this where Ken Hunt's cover is? I don't know. But yeah, this might be a little bit too naughty. Yeah, that might be too naughty. I don't think I can show everything in that. And then we got the black and white edition. Let's take that out, take a look at it. Whew, alright. Ooh, Lady Death Masters. Oh, this is cool. Oh, very cool. Yes. Oh my god, the artwork in this thing is phenomenal. This is so cool. Interior artist is David Harrigan. Lady Death dressed up as Slave Girl Leia. That's pretty hot. Classic Lady Death. That's her classic looking costume. Oh, I love it. Love that in glorious black and white. Awesome. Well, there you go. There is the Lady Death. The new Lady Death Treacherous Infamy unboxing. Check it out. Now pause real quick and I'll show you the rest of the Lady Death magnets. All right. There you go. Lady Death Hellwitch and La Moretta adorn my mini fridge. That's where I stick all my Lady Death magnets. I actually love the display of all the Lady Death Coffin Comic Universe magnets. There you go. Check out the rest of the videos here on the Radio of Horror YouTube channel. Like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks, everyone. Have a happy new year.